How do you feel about writing a novel in 1 month?
I feel like it's going to be kind of hard, but manageable.
Okay. Tell me one quirk about your main character.
My main character lost his pinky when he was cutting some boards for his first job.
All I can really say about my main character is that she's half Cherokee, half white, and she's been bullied her whole life. Now everything's going to change her, and she's going to find out who she really is, where she really comes from, and why all the things that have been happening to her since she was small have happened.